Yeah, I want something deeper. If I find it, I'ma keep 'em. Not saying I'm some genius, but I'm smart enough to know I'm worth fighting for. Now my ex got back. Hi guys, I'm Tao Concepcion and welcome back to my channel. And for this video, guys, I'm so excited because meron na naman tayong Shopee haul. Yes, natagal-tagal lang din yung last ko na clothing Shopee haul. So this one is gonna be a banger. A bangers pala, ganun. If you guys still haven't yet joined our birthday giveaway worth of 6,000 pesos beauty products. So yeah, since we are still in the season of spring, summer, this whole line is going to be spring, summer themed. Well, to be honest, summer all the time, 24/7 naman dito sa Philippines. Kaya bagay na bagay. And one more reason, but excited ako sa Shopee haul na to kasi I made it in such a way na lahat ng pieces mag-jive or magma-match well together. Kahit i-mix and match mo yung mga tops and bottoms, I feel like bagay na bagay pa rin sila sa isa't isa. The key to a good wardrobe is if you can mix and match your items inside. And of course, as usual, all of the products that I'll be showing throughout the video, I'll link them down below in the YouTube description box. So without further ado, let's get on with this video. First up is this Terno or coordinate set. Meron tayong top and bottom. So this is the skirt. Super cute. Has a slit on the left side para may parang pa-peekaboo moment din tayo sa ating thighs. Yes! Okay naman in general yung tela niya kaso medyo manipis yung skirt. I feel like if yung underwear ninyo yung may lining, babakat siya. So I suggest you wear seamless underwear like yung sa Uniqlo. So yun yung sinusuot ko ngayon. So super sleek lang yung dating niya. And this is the top naman. May pagka parang bralette na din siya. So parang backless. Ayan. I super love this set because yung naalala ko sa kanya is Ariana Grande. Parang gusto ko mag-photoshoot ng ganern. Well, I matched it with this super cute headband. So fluffy siya. Crush na crush ko tong headband na to. Like, sige, susuotin ko na siya now. Ayan, super cute. And I feel like nauuso ngayon yung gantong trend, yung mga fluffy-fluffy na mga textures. Mamaya, may papakita pa ako sa inyong fluffy-fluffy. Pinili ko is light green kasi ang dami din nilang mga other color options. May lavender, pink, peach, yellow. And oh my gosh, ito yung isa sa mga pinaka pinag-isipan ko. Like mga 3 months. Yes, 3 months ko itong pinag-isipan. Tagal ko na siyang gustong bilhin. Yung itong bag na to. Super cute and fluffy. It's giving me the cloud bag vibes. Pinag-isipan ko talaga siya kasi iniisip ko what if trendy item na naman to. Baka hindi ko siya laging magagamit or pang matagalan ba talaga siya. Kaso yeah, I feel like napag, nasa puso ko talaga eh. Sabi nila after kung 1 month pinag-isipan mo pa, go buy it na. Ano pa kaya yung 3 months? Charot. Oh my gosh, super giggle talaga ako sa bag na to. Super cute. And match na match siya sa lahat ng outfits na ipapakita ko sa inyo. Ooh, and by the way guys, my nails are also from Shopee. Ang cute lang na. Ayan siya, super cute handbag. So this is what it looks like inside. It has a magnetic clip and I feel like kasha naman na dito lahat ng mga valuables nyo. Phone, wallet, etc, etc. Another trending accessory are these clips. Okay, so I bought 2 variants. This one is parang white acrylic, medyo squarish or rectangular. And this one naman may pagka amber brown. Super cute as well. Just twirl your hair up and then clamp it like the olden days. Nauso na naman siya, guys. So, ayan. Super cute. Next clothing item na ipapakita ko yung sa inyo. I'm actually also wearing it right now. Ito yung ating Sando Zara top. Ayan, super cute and presko niya lang, mga friends. So, matagal na din ako naghahanap ng mga comfy sando sets. And sa super nakita na ko sa kanya, I also bought another one in the shade of this brown naman. Chocolatey brown. Super ganda niya rin. Free size lang siya. Siguro may mga discrepancies talaga. Kaso, okay pa rin naman. Ang difference niya lang, lower. Ito, yung dito niya na part. Lower siya dito sa brown. Kaso, still wearable naman. Next item is this black leather jacket. Oh my gosh, ang ganda ng kanyang
faux leather. I feel like this is faux leather kasi girl, ang mura lang, diba? Ito yung gusto ko, yung hindi siya shiny-shiny. Meron kasi nakikita ko iba shiny, tapos parang feeling ko kasi pag matte, mas madami siyang nababagayan and hindi siya ganun ka-flashy even though it's leather. I super love the color and the zippers here. Parang may dating talaga. And this one, yung kanyang belt, you just wrap it around here. And yeah, I feel like a leather jacket is a style staple for anyone. Kasi it can turn any outfit into an edgier outfit. Like this green terno, diba? Pag girly-girly lang siya kanina ngayon. When you added the leather jacket, mas umangas. Yeah, super cute. So yeah, I feel like this outfit is very chill. Especially when you put it up with this clamp. Feeling ko off-duty model look ganun. Yes. Very effortless and chic. Yung tipong girl next door na parang hindi niya iniisip ko ano yung inaayos niya. Ganun. Very effortless. And the next item is this bucket hat. Another trendy-ish item that I've been thinking about for 3 months then. Yung nga, ito, admittedly, I know that this is just a trend, but I feel like this is such a cute trend that I just had to hop on it. Kasi, ayan, 3 months ko na ang pinag-iisipan. Di na ako makatulog. Ayan. Binili ko na siya, and I feel like it was such a good buy. I was weighing if itong white or yung beige yung gusto ko bilhin. Kaso, I opted for the white kasi I feel like mas babagay nga siya with most items or most color combinations. And yeah, I feel like pwede mo siya i-style ng naka-up ng ganyan or down, like the usual. With my nude top, cream pants, and this white bucket hat, I am vibing with the monochromatic of it all. If you guys wanna look chic without having too much effort, monochromatic scheme is the way to go. As in, another parang pinag-isipan mo kaso hindi talaga, mag-monochromatic lang kayo. Ayan. Next item are these pair of pants, and it's super cute. It's high-waisted and bootcut. Yes, kasi sabi nga ng Gen Z, hindi na daw uso ang mga skinny jeans, friends. Yes, mga millennials, Gen X, and above. Kailangan na natin bumalik sa ating mga flared and bootcut jeans. Personally, takot din ako lagi when I'm buying bottoms or pants kasi I feel like it's a hit or miss. Naging okay naman yung fit nito sa akin and sakto lang yung length niya sa aking height. I'm a 5'4", by the way. So with that, I hope mag-gauge ninyo kung hanggang saan yung pants with your height. Ganda nung quality niya, guys. And hindi siya yung manipis na denim. Feeling ko sulit na sulit yung 500 ko with these pants. Another must-have sa inyong wardrobe. Plus points with their pockets. I feel like, wala lang. Feeling ko kasi yung ibang mga bottoms on Shopee, fake yung mga tahi ng pockets nila. Ito, may pockets talaga siya. So yeah, with my nude top or my brown top, bagay na bagay yung ating cream pants and with the leather jacket. Parang yung look na to is you're a model and you're going to a casting. Tapos nung nag-leather jacket ka na, you're ready to go out with your friends. Another cute way to wear the bucket hat. Parang feeling ko, I'm very British in this look. British! I feel like Victoria Beckham, ganon. Very posh Spice. She's giving you 90s Y2K vibes. Another basic item that I feel like would match any top, actually. Ayan, so this is a tennis or a pleated white skirt. Super vibing with this one. It's size small. Kasha pa rin naman siya sa akin, kaso I feel like masyado na siyang maliit. Yung tipong hindi na ako makahinga pagkakain pa ako. Ganda. Just a disclaimer for you guys. Parang maliit yung sizing nila. Ayan, meron siyang zipper and then a button here. Makapal yung tela nung kanyang skirt, and what I really like about it is its underlining or yung kanyang shorts inside. Ayan, so you're already protected. Super nice. You can match it with any top. Like, I matched it with all of the tops that I bought from this haul and super bagay. Very playful and frilly. Next clothing item is this super playful and colorful top. Ang ganda lang nung kanyang print. Ayan, very summery, giving you freshness, girl next door vibes. And yung kanyang top is, meron siyang parang ruffled strappy thing here. So I feel like nauuso ngayon yung mga detali-tali na tops. Kaso personally, as part of the itty-bitty-titty committee, I feel like yung ibang mga wrappy-wrappy na tops, hindi siya magra-wrap ng maayos sa aking And actually, nalito ako. I thought itong part na to, like below pa here. Kaso masyado nang maluwag naman here sa likod. So I feel like kailangan pala talaga na sa taas yung top na to. Well, for me, ganun. Tapos, ni-wrap ko na lang siya here. Super cute and I feel like the quality is super nice and very sulit with the price. Kasi, you know, guys, I'm curious. Baka sa mga girls who are hashtag blessed, let me know if you guys buy this one as well. I feel like if you're hashtag blessed, bagay din siya like yung dito mismong cut. Guess nyo ba? Sana all. Then, I just accessorized my hair with these butterfly clips. Oh my gosh, this is giving me such nostalgia, guys. Like, as in, nung bata ako, isa ako sa mga laging mga naka-clips, hairband, maarte, ganyan. Meron rin sila flowers, hearts. Binili ko yung 20 pieces. They also have 40 and 50. Para marami kayong options, sino kayo agawa ng mga kapatid. Next up is this white string backless top. But she's not your ordinary string backless top, guys. As in, pwede mo siya i-push right here sa kanyang sides. And magkakaroon siya ng ruffle effect. And I feel like that brings the main or like the whole character to it. Magkaroon siya ng dating, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this is such a 90s/Y2K top. Alam niyo yung mga nauuso noon? Very Christina Aguilera, Jenny from the Block. Super cute. And I feel like with the white skirt, I'm going to the Hamptons, ganun. Hamptons! Naalala ko lang yung Gossip Girl episode na lahat sila naka-white, ganyan. Very Upper East Sider. And then, with the black leather jacket from Good Girl, she a baddie. She a bad girl. From Blair Waldorf to Serena Vanderwoodsen. Ayan, super cute din ng black leather jacket with this outfit. Item is this knit sweater top. And I feel like isa sa mga favorite colors ko talaga this year and also last year are nudes. And ang ganda nung tela niya, guys. Makapal-kapal ring. Super worth it. And I really love the lettuce hem sa kanyang collar and yung kanyang sleeves. Mga ganitong details, small details, really make the character of the outfit. So again, since it's nude, bagay siya sa ating white skirt, cream pants, and also my green gingham skirt earlier. Super nice. And our bucket hat matches the outfit really quite nicely again. And for an added oomph, the leather jacket. Bigyan ng jacket! This is the trendiest item that I got from this haul, kaso it's so adorable. It has some strawberries on it. It's a knit cardigan vest. I've been wanting to buy a vest since last month. And then I saw these strawberries and I just thought na ang cute ng kanyang design and I feel like it's very unique. Look at you, strawberry guy! Look na naman! So you can wear it as is siya lang. And I feel like hindi naman ako nakikitaan. Even if it's knitted, kaso to each their own, baka gusto niyo din mag tube top inside. But yeah, I feel like okay na siya as is. And then, I also opted to style it with the long sleeve sweater earlier. Kaso, I feel like since it's nude, hindi siya ganun ka bagay with this top. Maybe you can wear green or yellow, something that contrasts with this pattern para mas babagay pa siya talaga. Since my green din yung ating vest, I feel like yung pinaka-cute na bottom sa kanya is the green gingham skirt. Yeah, minashan ko lang siya with the butterfly hair clips and it's such a vibe, this whole outfit. Very cottagecore. OM, sino dito may TikTok, guys? Isa sa mga trends on TikTok is cottagecore. And yeah, it's super cute and very girly, very my aesthetic. This silk scrunchie from the same shop where I bought all of my accessories. All of them are from the same shop except for the butterfly clips. Para sulit yung shipping fee, di ba? May free shipping ka na ganun. What I like about silk scrunchies kasi is they have less friction on your hair, mas less damage on your hair. Kaya collect those silk scrunchies, guys. I also bought this lavender hair clip. I actually bought this for my birthday. So, bonus entry, this outfit. This is the dress that I wore on my birthday. So, she's giving you vintage schoolgirl vibes. Ayan, so, theme kasi nung birthday ko noon is a vintage party. Alam niyo yung mga nakikita niyo old school pictures wherein may malalaki silang collar. If you haven't watched my birthday vlog yet, super fun ng video na yon. I hope you watched watch it as well. Actually, nung na-unbox ko to, nakita ko yung dress, medyo kinabahan ako na parang, girl, parang ang laki. Diba? Parang laki ng ganyan. Kaso yun pala, since tinadali siya, nag-fit naman siya ng maganda. Like, it made that illusion naman. Then, yeah, I matched it with this hair clip. Matched rin kami ni Stormy with his purple bow tie kasi he also turned 6 months naman this May. So, yeah, double celebration kami naman. Again, if you guys still haven't yet, join my birthday giveaway worth of 6,000 pesos beauty products, okay? Ito na yung magiging last May vlog ko, guys. And oh my gosh, ang dami kong nakilala sa inyo. And I'm very thankful na na-discover nyo din yung ating channel because you guys make my day every time we premiere. As in, parang kung pwede lang, mabigyan ko lahat kayo ng prizes. Kaso, I'm a bibro. Sana naintindihan nyo. I truly want all of you guys to win. So, may the chances be ever in your favor, you guys. So, again, ilalagay ko yung inyong mga pangalan sa ruleta. And siya na po ang mamimili ng ating lucky winner. I am wishing all of you guys good luck and God bless. Thank you for making my May birthday month giveaway very special. And I hope you guys enjoy our future contents. Marami pa rin tayong gagawin sa inyong mga sinadjust. And of course, madami pa rin tayong mga future giveaways here on my channel. And that's it for this haul, you guys. Comment down below what other hauls you'd want to see in my channel. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you still haven't yet, click that red button down below, hit subscribe, and that bell notification so that you'll be notified every time we have a new video. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and TikTok are all under the usernames, tell me why. And I'll see you guys again next time. Bye!